that this pistol bullet, shotgun, yep, machine gun, and then missile. Good thing that's not safety.
Why would we even keep this?
Well, you know, also the pistol mode.
But why are we even keeping these?
So we can sell them to the public to have the war.
Why does the public need these? Why are we in war? Explain to me that.
Hey, it's not like there's gonna be a bunch of robots here.
Do you hear that?
What are they doing?
What's going on?
Oh, so the robots are killing the men. Yeah.
Let's go off the safety mode. There we go. Now, what mode should I do? Which one? Oh, I died. Okay, let's go on to which mode do we want? Not shotgun. Not machine gun. Definitely not. There we go. Pistol mode. Let's go! What mode are you doing?
I'll be in pistol 2.
Thank you for coming here, Madame FBI Director. Senator Kamala Harris of California and the San Francisco Chief of Police. Other than, of course, bringing you here to introduce myself, Ernie Magpie, billionaire, and other than being able to see me in person, I have some other materials to discuss with you. And I mean no offense by this upcoming comment, but I invited you here because you are despicable and corrupt. I know you give in to temptation to me. So do I. And that is why I will pay you an exorbitant amount. If you hate me, my mission may seem a little harsh. Destroy California!
No, you can't do this! The people of California are innocent, please!
Madam FBI Director, will you attend to her?
You see, ladies, California is the richest state, the most powerful state, the most populated state. And by destroying it, we level the playing ground for the other states. Plus, California's high costs and other rich entrepreneurs are interfering with my plan. What do? I get rid of California forever.
Yeah.
Everything me as the world's most powerful billionaire. But I need your help. You, Miss Harris, you have power. You have influence. You control those extreme liberals in this Senate. You can help me with this. You can say it's democratic, and everyone will believe you because it's politically correct.
Yes! And you, Madame, if the director, you have the soldiers, the weapons I need. And so you ship them to me sickle D. You fudge up the inventory. No, I believe in the, but I will have the forces I need, the bombs I need. Nuclear bombs, my friend. To help destroy California. We'll get into the details about how we're going to do that later. But are you in?
I need that money fair and square.
I'm in.
California? I say yeah.
Now you do. You can pick a room in my large estate. And spend the night, we will talk more of plans in the morning.
Come on. Robot one. Return. To facility to be repaired. Negative on target. Bring up the camera. This is the locking beacon. Why is it not responding? Those inventors on my property. Can't be. Triple the security, turn on their lamp. We have intruders on property.
I can't believe we just killed a robot.
What kind of tech are they using on these things?
Idiots.
Don't shoot the evidence, that's...
I'm so smart.
That's Ernie's tech! That big dog! I hate him. We must get our revenge. If he's killing people like this, we should kill him.
Let's add the laser adjustment to our weapons.
Yeah. I'm on shotgun mode. Here, I'm gonna stay on shotgun mode. I think your laser is a little stronger, remember? The blue is stronger in laser mode.
Already, let's go hunt him down.
See what we can find in here.
Nice try. Invincible blankets. Didn't see that coming, eh?
Keep going.
Nice work, bro.
We should keep going.
Better hit the sack.
This bed is not comfy. I did not sleep with that.
I will.
Intruders. I better go tell Magpie.
Hey, stop right there!
Where did you get this gun? What if Magpie robbed us? Let's go get revenge.
Yes, and I need the nukes. Yes. 20, I think, will suffice to kill off the major cities. And then unleash my waves of soldiers on the remaining suburbs. Yes, that will do nicely. Do you have any earthquake material like I used to activate the San Andreas fault? No. All right then. And what about the nuking of the mountains to make the sea flood? I think that is our best bet. Yes. California will be nothing but another part of the Pacific Ocean in a week's time. I'll call you back.
I got the magnetic bombs.
Okay.
There he is right there.
I got my machine gun mode on.
Guards, droids, robots, attack them, intruders.
Get ready.
My gun's out. Let's go. Okay, I'll go chase after him. You stay here and take care of him. Man! You two little Californians think you're so smart. And a Frenchman is about to beat you!
Okay, California.